The 1956 United States presidential election in Alabama took place on November 6, 1956, as part of the 1956 United States presidential election. Alabama voters chose 11 representatives, or electors, to the Electoral College, who voted for president and vice president. Alabama was won by Adlai Stevenson, D. Illinois, running with Senator Esther Kefauver, with 56.52% of the popular vote against incumbent President Dwight D. Eisenhower, R. Pennsylvania, running with Vice President Richard Nixon, with 39.39% of the popular vote. Stevenson received 10 of Alabama's 11 electoral votes. The 11th was cast by a faithless elector to Walter B. Jones. As of the 2016 presidential election, this is the last election in which Macon County voted for a Republican nominee and the last time that Houston County voted for a Democratic presidential candidate. Topic: Results. Results by county.